Afternoon, yeah. Okay, let me not waste your time. I want to say something important, but I'll use broken home. So make I know when they speak English, you're not supposed to speak for you. They bite my lip up and down. I want message. You get one message I want drop about one girl. I don't know whether some of you go don't see that girl and go don't see, maybe go don't hear about the girl, go don't see the girl picture with and say she carry HIV. So the girl don't come outside now. Come say she no carry HIV for people who carry the information. People who never hear information where they will just carry and they throw it. They spoil somebody's image. Imagine. Eh? They just say that girl don't carry HIV. People they talk or different talk. I even read one comment where one guy say, hey, I know whether not true. Say, no, you know, trusting that this girl, this one, that one, all those kind of things. Even the video record of the girl, the conversation between the girl and her friend. Yeah, so the guy say, ah, this girl, you ain't see this girl for this picture. No, with the voice in the ear. So it's like the person's voice, they mature than the girl. I read that comment too. Some people were just dropping different things. So my people, the girl say no carry HIV. She no carry HIV. I know it's she. Maybe the person just won't do her, but I don't even understand how some people go. They very heartless. You carry another person picture. You know, see the person no be a miracle and put on there begin the rival bitch. So the girl say no be she. If I can see I don't know if I'll be able to see the video of this girl, and the conversation that she said she did not carry HIV, I can post it. But if I do not see, she bear with me. I'm just trying small. With God's grace, I would give una, you know, anything when I want, everything in details down here. And please help me to subscribe, press the red button and the notification button, so anytime I upload my video you will watch. Please help me, just subscribe and give me a thumbs up.